Welcome to Biology for Nursing Professionals. My name is Sarah Volkman, and I'm a professor of nursing at Simmons College in Boston. I'm also going to be your instructor for advanced pathophysiology. I've been teaching advanced pathophysiology for the past 20 years at Simmons College, and I'm also responsible for preparing the nurses in the didactic learning areas of clinical biochemistry, clinical microbiology, and anatomy and physiology. What we're going to do in this class is really give you a sense of the underpinning biologic and chemical principles that are necessary for you to be successful in understanding the pathophysiology processes of disease in the human organism. We're going to focus on 8 conceptual areas, and we're going to give you basic understanding of those chemical and biologic principles throughout the course. We will use examples of human disease to help you understand why it is important that you understand these chemical and biologic processes, but really the goal is to help you get that underpinning knowledge so that you can be successful as you move forward. It doesn't require that you have any former knowledge about biology or chemistry. We'll teach you everything you need to know in this course, and we're going to have a lot of fun learning about how it is that we're going to be able to understand these principles and relate them to the human organism, especially as it relates to human disease.